Guys, back to a brand new video. Before we get into any of this, remember to smash that like button because that would be lovely, and subscribe. So we're gonna do a desk tour thing. So yeah, so let's get started. So over here, this is the desk. This is what it looks like. Yeah. So we're gonna start from here. So in this cabinet we have all my books, Nerf gun, beads. Okay, like focus please. Oh no, my cleaning supplies. And then in this drawer we have like more art stuff, so like glue, staples and stuff, paper, scissors and that. This and that. And this red drawer. We have beauty supplies, so we have, this is the only beauty product I'll have, and this is mascara I use on a daily basis. Rubbers that should not be in here. This face wash and hand sanitizer. So what we're actually going to do is put the rubbers in where they should be. So yeah, and we're getting some more supplies. So that's a sheet mask. They're peel off. And you have all this empty space for your legs. And then you come up to the top bit. We have this plastic container what says bin on it for like scrap paper. It like, sits in that corner there. We have my bank card. See it. We have this fake plant from Home Bargains. So yeah. And then we have this pineapple Yankee candle. Smells so good. I wish there was like a smelling center. It is a Yankee candle, this bigger Yankee candle that is I don't even know what it's scented, but yeah. And then these are my pens. So we have these thin pens that are thin and then thick, and then these magic pens, and then and pencils. Well, no, that's not supposed to be in there. So then, and then rulers, what should not be in there. We have coloring and pencils. We have this pen because that's my iPad. And then we have highlighters, pair markers. So yeah, that's all for today. So yeah, and we have these blue curtains and this big window. So yeah, that is all for today. Hope you guys enjoy, and like I said in the beginning, smash that like button. Bye.